pathetically crying there and said, I'm so sorry, I hurt your feelings, and it really bothered me that I did that to you.
Given,
and right after she left out the camera, I was like, listen to me.
Given, I swear on his mother life that he never, ever talk about that. I was a boy toy. So will, yes, see, I use you. See, I will never use you as, I will never manipulate you, use you as a boy toy. I will never ever say that. Like, personally, I've never been against you. So, like, you, I swear on my mother's life, the only thing's like, yes, for sure, like, we are not on the same side. I've lied to you. I've used you like you've used me.
Yeah.
But I've never done that.
I believe.
I swear on his mother's life.
Okay, I think I
didn't. I was like, swear, like I was like,
can I tell you
like,
something?
If he's just saying that, yeah. If he's just saying that, I would not believe. But since that man's, I swear on my mother's life, he was looking in the eyes. I was like, if he's lying, like, I just go to hell.
You didn't say boy twice.
Say, I've never said that. I would never say that.
Do you know? I was in the back, in the hot tub area.